We are a creative technology company that's powered by emphasis. We create intelligent experiences. Mitsubishi Canada is a brand new client for us, really exciting time.
We approached WongDoody about using AI to create an easier shopping experience for our customers. So there's an expectation here by our customers, because they're using AI and integrating it into their lives, that businesses are as well. So it was time for us to step up.
The goals were really to set them apart from the competition in the market, provide the customer with a real experience and immersive journey, with the ultimate end goal of providing leads and driving sales of the new Outlander.
AI is a massive enabler, but the translation from the concept to a reality is one that doesn't often get completed. So the beauty of this dynamic was WongDoody could bring a client understanding that could then be translated to leverage that technology advantage.
Well, we're able to use client engineering to bring something to life, to show clients in a very short space of time just what can be achieved through our technology.
So WongDoody was working with their client Mitsubishi, and they started with some fantastic designs. And we took those designs and orientated around a technology, which was Watson Orchestrate and Watson Assistant. And we built out an intelligent companion.
The intelligent companion is an AI solution that explains technical details to our consumers in simple to understand language.
So we combine the AI conversation with some UI interactive elements using assets that kind of bring this emotional part to life.
Ideally, when you buy a car, you'd go into a shop and you'd speak to a person. What we're using of AI is to kind of, as much as possible, recreate that experience. So if someone is interested in, say, more of the safety features of the car, that's the content they get. Or if someone's more interested in how the car performs, that's kind of the information they get. So it's very tailored to the person who's using it.
Vehicles are one of the largest purchases that people make, and there's a lot of pressure to make the correct decision. So what the intelligent companion is doing for us is it's simplifying the entire experience, because instead of wading through all this information on our website, consumers can just ask the intelligent companion and get a simple, friendly response.
We, within WongDoody, had come up with the experience concept. So I think ordinarily with client engineering, they would run a proof of concept and do the design as well. But for this particular project, they had more of a consultative role to us. So they were kind of showing us the art of the possible, like within the tool itself. And then from a technical point of view, they were helping us validate some of like the bespoke functionality that we wanted to deliver to the client. And we had two great teams. We had client engineering and then the expert labs team working with us from the start. And they really helped us to understand like what was achievable within that amount of time.
We worked with WongDoody through solutioning an architectural design to look at the various components of that, being Watson Orchestrate and Watson Assistant, as well as watsonx.ai LLMs, Elasticsearch databases to support some of the AI and key embedding models.
We were able to build multiple different custom AI elements. A core element of our solution was the AI-infused carousel. This allowed content to be dynamically shared to the user throughout the conversation, meaning it was a tailored and personalized experience throughout. The carousel itself would read the context in behind the scenes, gathering a sentiment and also understanding what the user's intent is and potentially what they'd like to see in terms of features. We'd then take this context, we'd summarize it, again, all in the back end, and we were able to generate graphical image descriptions of car features. We could then send this to our embedding model and also our IBM vector store database and our Elastic database. We could then generate these image descriptions before serving them to the user.
There is definitely a value to the user to get the answers they're looking for really quickly. The user can, for example, ask questions about the interior of the car, but they won't just get a plain text answer. They will also get like a visual widget that kind of shows the inside of the car using 3D models.
Well, the great thing about the intelligent companion is that it gives us a lens into what people are asking and how they're asking it. So it gives us the opportunity to really know what people want to know about the new Outlander. And then it allows us to follow up with supplemental information so that the next person with a similar question can get the right answer the first time from the AI.
The main fundamental technology we've been using is Watson Orchestrate. So we've also been using watsonx.ai for our large language models and watsonx discovery, which is Elasticsearch. So a lot of the functionality is already out of the box.
So utilizing IBM's foundation models to facilitate the language translation from French Canadian to English, and also some of the capabilities within the Watson Orchestrate, and mapping out the user-centric journey flows with the WongDoody team in order to really expedite the not only the pilot process, but also the delivery of the end-to-end production solution.
It was super collaborative. We fully integrated from the beginning. They really helped us with some of the trickier parts of the AI, I would say, like in terms of like the prompt engineering and how we actually managed to get the AI to talk like a Mitsubishi salesperson and like give it a really strong tone of voice that was really closely aligned to the brand.
Yeah, it was definitely a really close collaboration. It really felt like we were working within one team.
Everyone on the team was very accommodating and allowed me to push and ask questions to push the boundaries of the technologies which I had in my head and expand my knowledge on the best practices for AI.
We've had the technical expertise and help from IBM who have taken us on that journey with them as we have on the WongDoody side been able to add that customer viewpoint and the experience to make the journey beautiful and to make sure that is more seamless and focused on the customer.
They gain insights into the technology, they work with our expertise within client engineering, and we were then able to work with them again with Expert Lab to then bring that into production stage.
The computing power needed for AI is difficult to run without an infrastructure ready, which IBM watsonx is brilliant for. It's everything is within the same ecosystem, which allows us to scale horizontally at any point in the project.
The transition from pilot to production was seamless. It was the same team that we could co-create from the start of the pilot all the way to the production and when it was embedded on the Mitsubishi website.
This project was really formative for us as a studio. A lot of the team hadn't necessarily worked on something like it before, which was why it was so great to be working with IBM, who knew it inside and out and like had so much time and patience for us to teach us. I think we've built a really good platform now within the tool, and we're just thinking about how we can add more value to clients and how we can scale it, not just for Mitsubishi, but like also to other clients in different industries.
The fact that the Intelligent Companion went from 0 to 100 in 12 weeks was absolutely incredible.
12 weeks to deliver like a concept all the way through to delivery is very short time frame. It would not have been possible if we didn't have the teams within IBM that we did.
AI projects can be very complicated. It's a complicated subject. So 12 weeks felt very, very challenging, but we were able to come up with a simple, safe solution, and we were able to work collaboratively with Mitsubishi and also IBM to do so.
We're seeing great engagement right now from consumers, and that raises the opportunity for us to expand the Intelligent Companion to the other models in our lineup.
AI is definitely opening up the possibilities for us.
It's an MVP for Mitsubishi, but down the line, we could also scale it up to different brands and potentially different industries.
This is something now with the relationship that we've built up. We're hoping that we'll be able to repeat this on a scale that, you know, previously we have not been able to do. But with WongDoody in partnership, we believe that we'll be able to do this many times for many different customers in the future across many different industries.
It's been really important that IBM have matched our ambition in what we want to do and continue to do so. So it's been really positive to see both companies invest time and invest real effort into making the right thing for the client, which I think is the most important thing.